Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Chapter 20 of our Final Fantasy VII Remake Let's Play. And we're making our way through the train graveyard to try to get our way back to Sector 7. And apparently this place is haunted, though I think... Oh, what in the world? Oh, whatever that flashy flying thing was, could be a problem. But those nocturnal predators, I think, may have gotten the rumors started. Whatever that... It's not there anymore. You guys who are watching this now have the opportunity, I'm sure, to rewind and take a look at it. Pause and all that. But no such luck for me.
Here I go.
Right behind you. Get him!
Actually, as we get a closer look, these guys... are an interesting mix of scorpion and, like... Interesting mix of scorpion and... Wait a second. What's up here? Why'd they want to come up here? Oh, there's a way back down. But I don't want to go that way yet. Because I want to see what's down this way. As you guys who've watched me for a little while know, I'm a bit of a completionist. Not a 100% completionist. Only one gill? What's with all these... all that glitter stuff? It's all over the place. Probably really frightened the superstitious. Glowing little handprints all over the place? Some sort of... I don't know what that would be. What's with all that weird laughing? Say B went down. Got D there and A. Wait, there are five of these guys? Triple slash. My lightning materia level up. Obtained a potion. Covered some MP. One for multi-use. Get Tifa a little bit of healing, one more. One to Aerith to finish off the set. Orb of HP up materia. Interesting. Well, we're actually making some progress. Whatever the whole laughing kid thing was, I think it's gone. At least I hope so.
You okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too.
Guys?
seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
Interesting. More of the ghost hands and everything. Whatever this thing is, I'm not entirely sure. I want to know. They've done a pretty good job hyping the creepiness factor here.
All right, let's see what's inside.
Wow. Boss battle of some kind?
Well, what do you think?
I think Sector 7's on the other side.
I'm game.
Huh?
But it'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine.
Right? Oh no, as good friends
Those
as they are, they're gonna be
my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go then?
Oh, poor Cloud. It's like worse than being caught in... Yes. The train maintenance facility.
What was that? Look!
Ghostly figures
over
of kids.
There.
Not a situation we want to get into.
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Really weak to fire. Let's go ahead and assess it.
Do that.
Weak to fire, resist to ice, immune to being. Alright. Went down pretty easy.
It's you. Don't.
That thing's dangerous.
I know, but even so. What the?
I wonder what is going on here.
You okay?
Yeah. Oh, thanks, Cloud. You saved us.
Well, there's no going straight through anymore.
Gonna need to find another way through.
These ghosts all over the place. Okay, by the look of it, there's an entrance down
Focus.
All the way at the back. Recruit shades. Potion. Yet. Not finding an open door. We think that jump wouldn't be too hard. Yet I'm not finding an open door anywhere. That's weird.
What now?
This girl will be stopping at the Sector 7 slums and is bound for the train graveyard. The train of the person. Please stand clear of the closing door.
Up there.
Oh boy. Yeah, I'm not gonna probably do a lot of talking in this one because these guys are more than a little bit creepy. I'm not exactly happy to follow the trail they're laying out for me.
It's not working. There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone might be messing with the power supply to make us run around.
The entire thing seems to be a prank. Actually, I think I am gonna go in here. Doors locked from the inside. Some of them want to do what I would guess are harmless pranks. The rest all seem interested in cruelty. Turbo Ether. box is there. No, I can't get to that chest.
Do you think there's more in here?
Looks like. Aha! Found you!
There's his barrier.
Time to burn. Let's do this.
This one's for you.
More terminals here. Covered some MP. I'm still only at 10, so only one Fyra available to me. Unlock that shortcut. This is the door I'm pretty sure I really want. Because this one, I think. Nope. That's the door I want. There might be another ghost in here. Door has been unlocked. There's a chest right here. Pair of mega potions. Not quite the collection of items at this point. Through this door. I can go down, but I think that control room is where we really want to go. Creepy as it is. Locked in the inside.
I'm pretty sure I saw a door on the other side of this place. I think our only choice may be to find another route.
Contain a Moogle Metal. Yeah, there's the other door. Can't go across that way. Wonder if we're gonna learn. Oh! Boy, creepy fog! Not the most interesting thing you want to run into. Three bottles of Echo Mist. They're undoubtedly going to cause more mischief. Why in the world we can't just, at this point, just hop down like a sane person would?
No turning back.
That's it.
Okay, all three of them defeated in pretty short order. Now, wait a second. There was a chest over there I could have gotten by going down that ladder, but it looks like just a regular yellow chest. It's not worth going back over. A 1,000 gil? Yeah, this may mean more fighting, but you know what? This may interrupt a shortcut into those to that chest, so it might be worth it. Nope. But there is a chest here. A Moogle medal. Don't know if that was worth it or not, but... No shortcut back there. Okay. Let the battles begin. Three really cheap mega potions. They're really cheap. They're really cheap phoenix tails. And let's rest, because Cloud, as I'm sure, is less than 20 MP. We need the moment. And the fact that they're using an old battle music there right before this room, I'm sure means we're going to be doing a lot of fighting right here. Okay. Whoever it was ran into this room. Yeah, boss fighting. Okay, that looks particularly vicious. Nightmare fuel, anyone?
I don't have time for your shit.
Assess this thing.
Best do it right.
Weak to fire. Immune to magic. So that might only be temporary. Switches between physical and ghostly forms. Alright. Wait until it's in ghostly form to use magic. Look at that HP pool. 18 grand. Alright. It's immune to proportional damage as well, all bosses are. Now it's pressured. Hard. Oh, it's pressured because it's in ghostly mode, isn't it? I'm silenced.
Go on.
Oh boy. Yeah, she also does not have fire.
Go on. You're up. Here goes.
There's Cloud, and he's no longer silenced. Let's see a rain jet.
Just hang on, I'm coming.
And Cloud went down.
Somebody help me out here. That's much better.
Wow, it's only hitting her. It's stinging her at every hit.
Not bad.
Okay, here we go. Phoenix down.
Okay, up and at him. Tagging out.
All the time.
Now, wait a second. I can use items on the ghost.
Get him! Go on!
Let's take a look. Tifa. There was an enemy.
That's one.
Oh, and now he's silenced. Aerith. Aerith does have advanced fire, but he's scared.
All set.
Rise and fall, Omni-Flash whirling.
I'll show you what I can do.
Taking over.
Oh, and Tifa's down? Okay, that was really fast.
You okay?
Okay, Aerith. Mega potion on Tifa. Cloud. Cloud still can't use spells, but he can use mega potion on himself.
Let's try that again.
Getting to him is going to be an absolute issue. I no longer. Yes, there's nothing I hate more than that.
Any last words?
Alright, Aerith. Does Aerith fire have fire? It does. Go.
This is gonna hurt.
Move away.
Steady.
Gosh darn it. Oh boy. Tried to get away, but
let's try that again.
Where'd he go? There he is. Era.
Get fired up! Go on! Take them!
missed.
Gosh darn it.
All set.
Kira, no. Why was I? I want Ubu, I want Aerith.
No more. It's over.
Tifa.
So that's the
Are you serious?
I'm here.
Fight through it.
That was close. I've got to do something.
Which means evading. My APB is not where it should be. Where is he?
Okay, up and at him. Here he comes! You're burning up! It's your turn. I'll take over. Finish him off!
Now staggering.
Alright.
Bring it!
Punisher mode! Finish it. I so thought I was about to die.
That was fun. All this time, you were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
Huh. What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
Do we need this anymore? Nope. But by God, I'm falling back and resting at the seat. No reason to take a stupid risk after a fight like that. Alright.
Think would have happened if they'd caught us.
I wonder. Maybe they're the ones who were caught.
Can we just drop the hole?
What if they're trapped here? They can't leave.
Just like we hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out.
Okay, this way. There's still this really creepy fog. Okay, anything there?
Out of our way.
A lesser prey. Okay, bring them in.
So long.
One more shot.
It's on now. Brace yourself.
That's why I don't care for flying enemies. I think these guys are weak to wind, but I don't actually have any wind materia equipped. I don't think. Oh. Yeah. They're still around.
We're through.
We're through.
Great. Let's head outside.
Oh, there an echo?
Huh? Wait.
A girl?
Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday, she went with her daddy to... When is daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight.
Marlene, what are you?
Is that really Marlene? I really hope not.
We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.
Wait just a second. Yeah, it was some HP problems, but I don't think it'll matter. Just to make sure. What was with that? Not something I want to have to deal with.
Oh, it's moving. Maybe now we can get to the other side.
Come on.
I'm with you. Let's go.
Enough.
Okay, that better... They better not kill off Marlene. That would be... As I recall, she lived through the last game. But who knows what changes they made to them.
Going in.
Sorry, but we're in a rush. Go on!
Burn!
And now we got a bunch of cryptids.
Get him!
Just getting started.
Just hang on. I'm coming.
No, Aerith. Aerith has a spell to do it.
You'll feel better in a second.
So it's my turn?
I got this.
Oh, that's way better than the Phoenix down. Wow, on, that one was at near full health. Crosslash really got him. Okay, I'm going back in just for a moment to set. Might as well use it. The absolute... I don't want to fight them again, but... really need to rest. Bottle of Echo Mist. There's a chest over there. High potion. Oop. Ran right by when I... sure. Nope. Is it? Where is it? There it is. There's the ladder. Why would it appear as Marlene? Now that's
this
bothering me.
Too, but we're so close, I can see it.
Hey, do you think these trains might still run?
Could give it a try. Good call. Looks like it still works.
I knew it.
What's that whirlwind behind us?
Everybody good?
Yeah.
Huh? Hmm? I think that's...
Plate separation code is... Got it. Yeah, yeah, of course I do. We just got the strong thing in ever.
All right, they just got confirmation that they plan to drop the plate.
You got a death wish or something? Because I sure as shit don't.
What happened? Do you have a problem?
Not really. A small arm fire from some local boys trying to defend the pillar.
They would be heroes, huh? Sending reinforcements. The more players that take the stage, the better.
So that's what we are.
Sounds like you when the mission is complete.
Tifa.
They're really gonna drop the plate.
They won't if Barrett and the others have anything to say about it.
All we can do now is keep moving.
Please, let us be in time.
Yeah. Let's get moving. Looks like a Drake. Wait a second. Oh, this way.
Why am I not surprised?
This way, this way, this way. Using one of these again.
Wow, would you look at that?
Deal with these drakes. Brilliant this time.
Just go away.
Corellian or Cerulean, however you want to say it. Thundara. No, screw it. Fire on her.
No escape.
You know what? No, I'm gonna assess these guys. It's been too long since.
Too bad.
They're only weak to wind. Okay, that was a bit of a jump. Got it. And he's there. Ray of Judgment does anything.
Not looking good.
Kiraga.
Come on.
Here it comes. One more shot. Just let it go away.
Got him. Took way more than what I wanted, but I got him. Quick. Whoop. Nope. Ladder up. This is the only ladder I see. Okay. Where am I, and how do I get moved forward? Okay. Oh, of course. Here. Is there anything in here that would turn on the lights for? It doesn't look like it. Went the wrong way. Where's the... There. Okay. There's a rest point and a shop here. And I think I need to rest for a moment. Just in case.
almost there. Come on.
It's a good thing I rested, because right. Sounds like I'm about to face a boss battle. What's up with them? Why are they trying to stop us?
Cloud!
Aerith!
She's just gone.
The kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
I have no idea what's going on. Is this some sort of symbolism?
I'm ready! I said I'm ready! Come get me!
I'm right here.
Mom?
This is some foreshadowing, I guess, of her past.
Aerith!
Okay, boss
hey,
fight.
We found you.
I guess you did.
Let's go.
Ice resists to fighting, immune to sleep, silence, slow, and proportional damage. And we have no wind attacks. Tifa! Zara, this thing is ice. Oh, now it's pressure. Hopefully that knocks me out of it. Well, now he's airborne, and...
How do we hurt it? But it was magic.
It'll bounce right off. Gotta deal with the barrier first.
How do you deal with the barrier then?
Now you're in for it.
Come on, get him!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be the end of the episode. There's going to be a bit of a runoff episode. Or I might make a whole new episode after this. This was Jason from Japhany, and here I am running out of time again, in the middle of a sudden boss battle. Well, I hope to see you next time, which will be very quickly, since my next video will start right here. This was episode 20 of my Final Fantasy VII Remake Let's Play, and I hope you enjoyed, and will enjoy the next one too. See you then!